lay sleeping, unaware of the sound. But God heard his servant's praise, for his power came down. The prison house shaken, he awoke terrified. Afraid in the night, he needed the light. Then he heard Paul's voice cry, believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you shall be saved. No matter what time, day or night, my Savior will wash your sins all away. In a palace or a prison, this message is true. Whosoever will may come, was written for you. A family made new that day. It began with one soul who answered the call of God, gave him full control. A home changed forever through the power of his word. The gospel proclaimed transforms lives today. Let this message be heard. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you shall be saved. No matter what time, day or night, my Savior will wash your sins all away. In a palace or a prison, this message is true. Whosoever will may come, was written for you. Though the ages roll along, the message is the same. There's still power in the blood. There's still hope in Jesus' name. Believe on the Lord Jesus Christ, and you shall be saved. No matter what time, day or night, my Savior will wash your sins all away. In a palace or a prison, this message is true. Whosoever will may come, was written for you. Whosoever will may come, was written for you. Was written.